Yo, what's good? It's your boy, Main Laveau. Of course, like, you know, I'm a dad, so Sebi won't let me do this show by myself. So, you're not kicking it with who, Sebi? What's my name?
Jermaine.
So, you're not kicking it with me?
Huh.
I always told to keep my eyes on my own paper and never be blind to love, cause that shit the greatest. Took some losses, but they only let me highly favor. In my own lane and worry about you fucking haters. I'm on my motherfucking business, like,
yo, what's good? It's your boy, Main Laveau. Today we giving, you know what I'm saying, threes up. Shout out to Boston, shout out to Brockton, you know what I'm saying, threes up. The originator of what Adidas originated from, which was like what we did everything and how they did everything. Like from the design to everything on up. Like, you know, everybody's a big fan of Shell Toes, Top 10s, everybody's a big fan of them. But today, like, we're gonna talk about some special, special, special Adidas. Not like, you know, like no Jeremy Scott's and then like that. Like some hand-picked Adidas, like you would, like you see them, you'll be like, damn, like, boy, I wish I would've got that. My hands on those, like those type of Adidas, you get what I'm saying? That'll make you say, oh, we call those from Adidas to Dick Beaters. You feel me? You got Adidas, then you got Dick Beaters. These the Adidas. Those ain't the Dick Beaters that we about to put up right now. We putting up the Adidas, you feel me? Not the Dick Beaters, and not the, definitely not the Dick Eaters. So yeah, it's your boy Main Laveau, and welcome to the show. We about to show y'all what Adidas really look like. So shouts out to the threes up, shout out to everybody in Brockton, and shout out to everybody in Boston, you feel me? Threes up. So today, the first shoe that we gonna kick y'all in with is Ha. This nice gazelle. Inspired by none other than 420. I wouldn't say the loud, but you know, purple was a loud joint, but you know, Samba's been out since the 1980s, but it's been a big design. It's been one of my favorite shoes. But when I saw this one though, I just knew this shit looked like some Candyland shit. I'm being real with y'all. Like, I was just like amazed by this shoe. Like, look at this shoe. The icy bottom, the gray front, and then the velvet. They like sophisticated the shoe with the white stripes and the white toe. And then like on top of that, somewhere to hide your weed. How you get better than that? You feel me? This is definitely a 420 shoe. You feel me? Somewhere to hide your weed at. Come on. You feel me? So, you know what I'm saying? They definitely made this shoe for all 420 users. You feel me? Let me see if it's another place. Because I was like looking up on this shoe and they say it's another place in here to hide your weed at. But I'm looking like this the only place. If you see me wearing this shoe, trust me, I'm feeling saucy. So if you see me with this shoe, I'm feeling saucy. I'm feeling bossy. Even though I'm always feeling bossy every night, every time you see me. But this shoe definitely right here takes the cake. You know what I'm saying? Like, this shoe, like, stood out to me real high. When you see me wear this shoe, like, I understand. Like, y'all already got to look at the details in this shoe. Like, look at that shit. That shit just shine. Y'all ain't seen a nigga do that, but that shit just shine. Like, off like that. That's velvet. That let y'all know how many times I really wore a shoe. If you ever see me lick a shoe, that mean I ain't wore it a couple times. If you don't see me lick a shoe, that means I done wore this shit a couple times. Probably done caught COVID. I ain't trying to catch COVID. This shoe only been wore one time. And last time I wore this shoe, was probably like in, it wasn't even 2019. It was probably like 2018. That's how long I had this shoe. Get your sneaky game. You feel me?
One thing nobody can do is question my grind. From who to trust and who in the dirt, that's why I'm shining. Looking for a better me.
So yeah, man, this is Adidas, threes up. Shout out to Brockton, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Boston, you know what I'm saying? Where like everything originated at. So right now, we about to get into these next Adidas. No, they're not Top 10s, no, they're not Shell Top, no, they're not Jeremy Scott, no, they're not no Wave Runners, no, they're not no 300s, no 350s, no 700s, no 500s. No, they call hamburgers, you feel me? Like what that dude used to say on Comic View Wolf? Hamburger. Hamburger, you feel me? Hamburger. And these hamburgers right now are the hot pink joints. I got a lot of compliments from females when they see me with this shoe on, because they ask like, yo, where they get this from? And I could tell like the dudes who got the real drip, they'll be like, yo, bro, I fuck with your shoe. Anytime you open enough to give a dude a compliment about his shoe, you're not being a sucker. Let me say that again. Anytime you give another person, even if it's a dude, a compliment on his shoe, you're not being a sucker, you're not being a dick eater, you're not being a dick rider. That person just respects and understands that you respect fashion, you have a good fashion sense. Anytime you walk up to me and tell me like, hey yo bro, I fuck with your shoe, that just let me know where your fashion game at. Like, you got something in your vault. Like, you got a vault. Like, that let me know you got a vault. You walk up to me and tell me you fuck with my shoe, that let me know you got a vault. Like, you got a secret collection. So shout out to everybody who walk up to me, and even if you did walk up to me, like, listen man, like I'm telling you, like bro, like I fuck with all y'all. And thank you for keeping me motivated and highly going with this sneaky shit. Cause like, just walking up to me telling me like, oh yeah, I fuck with your shoe or whatever you got on, hey, I done seen your episode, like that keeps me highly motivated. But like I said, like this shoe right here, the hamburger shoe. I don't know what this shoe probably like twice. I'm gonna be real with y'all. So a baby shower and like just out, just thugging into the studio type shit. Like most of these shoes, like these, like they turn into studio shoes, but like, you know, Ye linked up with the dudes for a reason. They comfortability, they durability, and like, you know what I'm saying, the texture of the shoe is just like Adidas is like definitely athletic brand, and they also go for comfortability like when it comes to shoes. I mean, look at the 350s, bro. Like, what 350 you know ain't sold? Today I pick, you know, like they real hot. I know y'all gonna like really find them hard to get. If y'all can get them, like get your hands on them, that's cool. I doubt y'all will. Like, if y'all look in the descriptions, the links will be there. I'm gonna post the links where y'all could probably get them at. But like I said, this is the Hamburg, this is the hot pink joint right here. Definitely like one of my top selections, you feel me? Only because like it's a sexy selection. This is sexy, you feel me? This is what you call sexy. Look, sexy. Sexy, you feel me? When you see this, you think sexy. Whatever you think sexy is, this is what you think of when you see this shoe. You can't just wear this shoe with like any outfit. You gotta like put some sexy together with this shoe. Look at this shoe. Like you gotta be sexy with this shoe. You can't like, let me pull out though. Y'all gotta be sexy with this shoe. Y'all can't just play with this shoe. Y'all can't play with this shoe. Y'all gotta be sexy. Even with this shoe right here, y'all gotta be sexy. Look, sexy. You feel me? Sexy. I think that's what I'm gonna call them. Sexy. Even though they look like the same shoe, but it's not the same shoe. This is the Samba. This is the Hamburg. I just like low cut shoes, like, you know what I'm saying? Understand, if you're a real deal sneakerhead, and I met another thing besides a sneakerhead. It's called a shoe concierge. Shout out to my boy Piffy Guwap, you feel me? He's a shoe concierge. He just don't collect sneakers like me. I collect sneakers, Wallabies, you know what I'm saying? I like Tim's, but you know, like, I only like Miami Tim's, Construction Tim's, and Beef and Broccoli Tim's. That boy collects shoes. Shout out to my boy Piffy Guwap, big Guwap, and if y'all looking for him, check out our joint. It's called Book Report. It just dropped on his last album called Sean. My boy got some new shit coming. Shout out to Room 112. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know where the players dwell. But y'all already know, like I said, these shoes right here, these are my picks for this episode, the Hamburg and the Gazelle. Like I said, the hot pink and the 420 joint. I call these the Great Bait. Samba did their thing with these. They definitely did. They was definitely trying to like look out for the weed smokers. Adidas always been looking out for the dope boys. All the way from Run DMC days. Any shoe that came out, it was for the B-boys. I'm just keeping it real. So if you really want to like get your history on sneakers, start with Converse first, start with Adidas next, then work your way on the like Etonics, Asics, every so forth, and then work your way up to Nike. You gotta remember, Nike was a brand that started with like Jordan and so forth. Just don't think Nike was the first one to jump out here. Like, it wasn't. If you really gonna be a sneakerhead, like, understand like your sneaker history. Like, and understand what the first shoe was. You feel me? Football cleats, Adidas, my man. You feel me? Adidas, Adidas, and they wouldn't even call Adidas. They was called Adidas. You feel me? Let's take it back to house party days. Adidas. You feel me? Adidas. So yeah, man. And if you really wanna know what Adidas stand for, it stands for All Day I Dream About Sports, you feel me? Just in case you didn't know what Adidas stand for. Like, you can't be wearing some shit and don't know what it stand for. It's just like you wearing a chain and like you getting your chain like me. Like, you see my chain? All my chains on me, everything that's on me stand for me, you feel me? They have a meaning to it. So when you put this brand on, understand what this brand means. When you see football players with this brand on, understand what this brand means. All day, they dream about sports. All day, they probably might dream. All day, you probably might dream about sneakers. All day, you probably might dream about sex. All day, you probably might dream about smoking. And you know, y'all already know what the vibe is. It's Man Laveau. Tune in. Y'all already know every week we dropping some new shit. So make sure y'all lock in with my boy Wolf Street Films. Check on his page. He always got new videos, new content. It ain't even gotta be me. It's different artists, but just check on his page for new content. Also check out my page, Man Laveau, and look for new content. Also go on my music platforms, iTunes, Spotify, whatever. I'm dropping new music every week, every Friday. Y'all can look for us. And every 23rd, I know y'all heard, I'm giving away a pair of sneakers. Like, no cap, like, for real. Like, stay hydrated, because, you know, like, it's a bunch of shit going around COVID and all that. So stay hydrated. Make sure y'all get y'all some 3 a.m. water. It definitely relieves y'all from COVID-19. Like, I ain't no doctor, no like physician, but I'm just like promoting it. Like, you know, definitely knock that COVID up out y'all. 3 a.m. water, spring water at that. Spring water, real deal spring water. And make sure y'all look out for the merch, man. It's definitely coming. And if y'all want to get any Wolf Street Film merch, any Flyboy Music Group merch, definitely make sure y'all hit us up in the DMs. Like I say, follow us on Instagram, follow us on Twitter. We here. Like, we're definitely here. We ain't going nowhere. We're never going anywhere. We're here. Nobody's never going to remove us. You feel me? Enjoy y'all weekend. Lock in. And if you ain't locked in, like, I mean, plug in. And if you ain't plugged in, like, find a socket. I get you, like, you know what I'm saying? Get to it. Like, but get to it. Where the jouet? What's a jouet? What's a jouet? I'm Man Laveau. What's a jouet?